Michael, sing their song, I see their show, they stream on.
Members, new movie coming out, so what's your name?
Bless and Draw, though. Hello.
I'm Corey Granger.
Taylor Solomon.
Paula Dauphin, college counselor, also at SG Row.
Amanda Lippitt, the producer and director of Steph.
Woohoo! Gary McIntyre, also known as Coach G.
Coach G, woohoo! Okay, Ski Week, gotta represent.
Okay.
So, Steph, tell us how you feel being in a movie, and then I want to know how you felt coaching and producing.
Definitely an honor. We're all really humbled to be here. I think it's really nice of everyone. None of us really expected for it to make this big for us to be at S, not only at S for the first time, but be featured in them.
So the fans were like, how did you get that? I want to get was it an audition? How did you get for it?
Actually, it wasn't an audition. It was just living our day-to-day lives and just taking someone to be inspired and for someone to feel like our story can be relatable and just the cameras in front of us and just things that would take place with or without the camera.
Yeah, so you do your thing. Kingi Knox, one R, you're the greatest fan with Step, baby, because we are stepping.
Hey, what's up, everybody? The greatest fan on Cumulus connects the coolest fans and the hottest celebrities. Well, my interns have been doing a great job. Dylan University, that's where they go to school. Derek Robinson, videographer. Keon Walls, my photographer. But today we had some technical difficulties. Miss Wesley's interview. So the audio file wasn't in sync with the video, so I learned something new today. But I'm going to share this great interview with you through a commentary. So Spike Lee and I was able to talk about his new TV show called She's Gotta Have It. We know about the movie, but now he has a TV show, She's Gotta Have It, on Netflix that's coming out for Thanksgiving. That's Bayou Classic Weekend. We also talked about his movie Old Boys, which was filmed at Dillon University. So I'm Kingi Knox with The Greatest Fan. Support Spike Lee. What's up, everybody? The greatest fan on Cumulus connects the coolest fans to the hottest celebrities. And I had the pleasure of working at Disney. My girlfriend Liz Tate is an artist for Disney. She worked on Princess of the Frog. And now I get to be with the beautiful, I'm going to kneel down, beautiful and talented Princess Morgan Taylor. How are you doing?
Hello, I'm Morgan Taylor, and I wrote the book Dad is a Princess with my dad. And I wrote it because I knew that, well, I thought that I couldn't be a princess. So I wrote the book because I knew... Because I learned that I could be a princess no matter what I look like and where I came from. And I want other little girls to know that they could be a princess no matter what they look like too.
Wow. And I heard that you studied and did your research for your book.
Yes.
And you write about princess in Africa.
Yeah.
Wow. Beautiful. So how did that feel?
It felt really good. And I'm really honored now.
So what's your message to the beautiful little girls that see you and they want to be a princess?
Work hard for what you want and don't stop. Don't stop your flow. Just keep going.
Okay, that's Morgan Taylor. I mean, Princess Morgan Taylor. Don't stop your flow. I'm Kingi Knox with Essence Festival. Are you the greatest man? And this is brought to you by Bobby Brown Foods, Grambling State University, Omega Psi Phi Gamma Gamma Chapter, Allstate agent Matthew Marsh, and when you're in LA, Norman Lewis Limousine. Everybody, the greatest fan connects the coolest fans to the hottest celebrities on Cumulus. I'm Kingi Knox, and I'm talking to Tamika Mallory. How are you doing?
How you doing? Thank you for having me on, too.
We're at Essence Festival,
yeah.
So tell us how you enjoy your Essence Festival experience.
So I've been coming to Essence for over 10 years, and Essence is obviously one of the most incredible experiences that any one of us can have. As a black woman, who doesn't want to be at Essence around other black women who are powerful
and beautiful? Love her,
Breeze. Same to you.
Thank you.
You know, we get to see all the fashion, we get to eat great food, but we get to love up on one another, which is something that we need every year.
Don't you feel empowered to be contagious?
Go back to our communities and really do that work.
So what do you, she's an activist, yes. So what's your message that you're sending out to everyone?
I mean, I think that the message right now is that it is not enough for us to sit on the sidelines and complain and feel sort of disparaged about what is happening in society. We have to actually be the ones to lead. Our time to be unapologetic about our leadership, because the entire world is looking for us to lead them right now.
Okay, well, thank you, Tamika Mallory. Thank you to our sponsors, Bobby Brown Foods, Omega Psi Phi, Grambling State University, Gamma Gamma. Thank you. Are you the greatest fan? Hey, what's up, everybody? The greatest fan on Cumulus connects the coolest fans to the hottest celebrities. And I'm talking to Jasmine Patterson. How are you doing?
I'm wonderful. How about you?
She's wearing her outfit. So, I love your book. You want to tell us about your book?
Yes.
Because, see, you can be beautiful, you can keep it sexy, and you can keep it cute in the kitchen.
Yes, you can.
So tell us about your book.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Patterson, and my book is called I'm Busy, But I'm Still Cooking for Bae. And what it's what it's about is jaw-dropping tales about relationships. Keep maintaining a relationship every day. And one of the main things that we forget to do is actually cook.
We asked the cook. So you're giving out recipes, I heard.
There's recipes.
Is it quick? Is it hard? Is it challenging?
No, they're short, easy recipes that's less than an hour for you to cook.
Okay, so I got to give a tribute out to my girlfriend, Danella. She said it's nothing like cooking for your man, giving him hot food with some hot loving afterwards before a hot bath. And so you're giving us that with your book.
Yes, it's nothing like coming in the home. He's coming in the home and he walks up to the stove and he sees you with your pump on.
Woohoo! Pumps in the kitchen with Jasmine Patterson. I'm Kingi Knox with the greatest fan.
I'm right with him backstage.
See that show, let's stream on.
I am the greatest fan.
Let's stream on.